as a little play around. First go with a, I don't even know what you call it really, just a capo that you can push down individual strings on. So I've just got a kind of sort of E minor-y thing going on. Yeah, hope you like.